let your will be done in the name of Jesus. Father, make what you want, O Lord. Let it come to pass in the name of Jesus. We ask, O Lord, the willing side, O Lord. Let's not enter someone who will be excellent.
Good day, my country people. My name is Fisher, just an AKA Etcher, Omotayo. So, now, Love Garden with you, with Honourable Kadijat Kareem. We will see them follow the youth of Love Garden. Talk about the camp election where they come this on 18th of March. We will be getting this month.
So, I promise us now, I will be coming. It may not be frequently. Ogunmola West, the South South, I want to know, and they are very more than expectation. Not them, but I ran it back. So we need to return. I am going to be a representative. What belongs to you, I will not take it as mine.
What belongs to you, I will not take it as mine.
Amen. I'm here to solicit your votes to Honourable Desmond Odushola Elliott and Honourable ISNSC Mr. Babajide Odushola Sowolu for coming election on Saturday. I'm here with Love Garden youth. They are ready to work for us. They have heard all I've said and why they should not give PDP or LP their votes. I'm now appealing to them to come out on Saturday with their wife, with their children, to vote in mass for APC, from governor to assembly. Thank you.
I want to say a very big thank you to Honourable Kadijat Kareem for coming to Ward F3 to meet the Love Garden youth.
Thank you to Kadijat for coming out here to see the youth. So encourage us to do more and to trust in the process. We all do for APC. God bless our country.
Thank you. A big thanks to Kadijat for having the opportunity to meet the Kadijat youth leader Ayugami. A big thanks to her. Very good working girl.
Thanks to Honourable Kadijat for coming to listen to us and talk to us. May God bless her and keep her. And may God keep rewarding her for all she does. Come Saturday, we are voting for APC. Thanks.
I want to flex my love. I want to impress. And I want to carry my love.